Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Purnima. I'm an IELTS and PT trainer. And in today's video, I'm going to share with you the IELTS exam. And if you are preparing for your IELTS exam for the October month, and if you are going for the IELTS exam in the October month 2020, then this video is for you, both for academic and general training students. So in this video, I'm going to share with you the topics, the type of questions that I will guess that definitely comes in your exam if you are going for October 2020 for your IELTS. So let's get started without wasting the time. First of all, listening. In listening, in part one is very easy, and the question is related to complete the form. As you know that in IELTS listening, mostly the first part contains an application form where you have to fill some address, phone number, email IDs, etc. So in October 2020, it is also expected that the same type of question, the complete the form, will come in your part one of listening. Next, move to the second part, that will be moderate, and the questions are like complete the sentences and match the information. In part third is going to be easy to moderate, and the questions are the most difficult type of listening, that will be multiple choice questions. So third part will include your MCQs. And in the last and the fourth part is very easy, and the questions are fill in the blanks. Okay, so this is all about your listening prediction. Next, move to the reading module. In reading module, passage 1 is very easy, and the questions are like fill in the blanks or write correct options, in which you have to choose the right option among all the options that are given to you. Passage 2 will be easy, and the questions are MCQ, multiple choice question, and list of headings. And in the third passage, you will be given the questions of match the information, true, false, not given, or similarly, yes, no, not given, etc. And the passage third will be very easy to moderate. So overall reading is your very easy. And talking about the general training reading, then I can say that passage one is very easy, and the questions are like match the information or list of headings. And the second passage is going to be moderate, and the questions are MCQs, multiple choice question, and the complete the sentences. And the third passage is your moderate, and the questions are short answer questions, and yes, no, not given, and true, false, not given. Moving towards the writing section. If I'm talking about the writing section, that is task one of your academic, then the expected task going to be table or bar graph or line graph, and or the combination of both, table or bar, table or by, etc. Clear? And in general training, task 1 is of informal letter, and task 2 will be about negative and positive impact, or discuss both views. And the topics will include social issues, education, and crime. So guys, these are the predicted type of questions that will estimated to be coming in exam if you are going to be given your exam in October 2020. And so guys, if you have any other doubt related to your IELTS and PT exam and the preparation of study material you wanna know, then you can comment me. I will definitely give you response. Okay, thank you, bye.